I'm mad, I'm about to go try it.
All the best friends.
She be acting hot, but they trash, that's why.
What's up, guys? Welcome to my YouTube channel. This YouTube channel is called Life and Time of DJ Enoch. This YouTube channel is going to be all about the DJ vlogs, people reacting to how I'm DJing. We do have an event later. I'm going to show you guys later. But right now, we're not going to talk about that. Right now, I'm going to tell you who I am and what I do from where it's all started from. So I definitely want to give you guys, you know, a couple questions that people always ask me. Professionally for 5 years. This year is number six. Before I've been DJing professionally, I've been doing local events, local house parties and stuff like that. I wouldn't consider it to be professional, but professionally I've been DJing for 5 years. I could go back years and see videos of parties and weddings and baby showers and stuff that I've been DJing. My name is Enoch. I feel like Enoch is a different kind of name. I definitely got that name from the Bible, and I feel like a lot of people don't use names like that. They're like, Enoch, that's different. Some people actually come and be like, yo, that's from the Bible. That's dope how you named yourself that. I won't tell you what my real name is, but definitely Enoch is a good name. I have a lot of great accomplishments as a DJ. I played in front of big crowds. I played in front of big artists. I played with big artists. In 2019, I played an event with ASAP Ferg. It was phenomenal. He had a sneaker release. He needed music for a couple hours, and they happened to call me and find me on social media, and it was a dope experience. I also did an event. I opened up for Sean Paul years ago in college, 2017, 2018 college tour in SUNY Oneonta in New York. I played in front of maybe 200, 300 people, opening up for Sean Paul with an artist named Stody Kev. It was a phenomenal experience, and I will always have that on my DJ. Okay. Sucks for COVID this year. We wasn't able to get out to the college tour and play music for, you know, big name colleges. But that, hopefully when things get better, things will come up in the future, and I'll be excited to play. I have a lot of things I want to accomplish right now. I want to be able to play on that big main stage. I definitely want to play on more big events. Definitely keep my college tour going. And I want to be a professional DJ for a specific artist. That's my last question. That's what a lot of people ask me. I'm going to tell you guys about an event that I got coming up later. So it's going to be dope. Check it out. Before I tell you about that event I have later, I do need to shout my people out. As you can see, I have my Turn Up Radio shirt on. In the back, it has my name, DJ Enoch. I got to talk about them. That's my family. Those are my friends. They own a radio station. It's called Turn Up Radio. We're always on the radio. We have a good time. And it's actually live footage. So, but this event today, it's a young girl. She just turned 21 years old. And we cannot rent out a hall right now for her birthday celebration. So she did decorate the backyard of her house. She wanted the whole package. It's going to be dope. So today, she wants a lot of hip-hop, a lot of trap music. She wants some reggae, and she also wants some dancehall. So it's gonna be a little mix of all different kind of music. I'm bringing the camera out so you guys can see how it's shot. But before we go to this event, I need to change my clothes first. You ready? Let's get it. Let's do it. You already know.
and we just finished sound check. Follow me, come check it out. We got one EVZ Lex 15 power speaker with a bottom light. We have the whole facade right here. Laptop ZLX 15 PEV speaker. Also, today we're working with the Numark NS7, old school John, with the customized turntable, customized vinyls. It's gonna be crazy. Tonight's gonna be moving. We celebrate a birthday today. We're in Mount Vernon, New York.
I need you to put your arm around her, and we're gonna go left to right like this.
DJ Enoch.